So sensitivity to Drupal. So which is readily available. You just need to create there is a basic difference like a authenticated user and a anonymous user. So you can directly give the rights from the panel available that we will allow content to be written only by the authenticated user, and we don't want that any anonymous user to come to our web page and edit the content. Then you can even add a new category, something like a editor. So this work will be just to edit the content. So you just need to create one more category, and like for editing the page, one you just need to select that the editor is allowed to make changes in the content, and he will be able to do it just by logging in with his user ID and password.